This episode of Street MBA, I bring you something very interesting from the game of life, a marvelous player who started as a peon with a person in his office, and today he is his partner in managing the entire business. Wow, what a journey it has been from a peon in the office to controlling and holding the entire office as a partner. Today I get for you Chetan in this game of life. Let's talk to Chetan about his experiences, what his learning, but what could he have done differently? What did he do differently to get where he is? Chetan, welcome.
Thank you.
Such a pleasure. Chetan, tell me, when you started school ke baad, as a peon, did you think that you would become a partner in this company?
No, never, sir, never. मेरे को मालूम ही नहीं था कि मैं इस लेवल पे जाऊंगा, इस स्टेज पे जाके मैं इतना बड़ा रोल प्ले करूंगा, लेकिन मेरी मेहनत और मेरे बॉस ने जो मेरे को सपोर्ट किया और वो मैं दिन बाय दिन उनके साथ चला, उन्होंने जो सिखाया वो सीखा और उनकी वजह से आज मैं इतने बड़े स्टेज पे कंपनी के साथ जुड़ा हुआ।
So what Chetan says is that when he started his job, he had no clue about what he would become.
Yes.
But for him, the mentorship of his boss was very, very critical. He took his boss's word, he worked hard, and his mentorship actually helped him go step by step. Chetan, so where did you feel that you can grow a lot? What was the attitude that your boss has brought you here?
We were generally insurance in BSU company. So, 96 to 2004 tak four tak humse kaam karte, lekin jab privatization hua aur jab private company aayi aur private companies ke sath judne ke baad hum log thoda 2005 mein bajaj ke sath jude aur bajaj ke sath jaise judte gaye aur humko utna support mila aur us level pe wo humko knowledge aur training dete gaye aur hamara confidence built up ho raha hai aur humko malum pada ki bhai ye journey bahut lambi ja sakti hai agar hum focus kare, hum acha kare to, aur bajaj ke sath judne ke baad ekdam बहुत बड़ा प्लेटफॉर्म मिल गया हमको हमारा रोल प्ले करने का।
सो व्हाट ही सेज इज फर्स्ट इज मेंटरशिप, गेट अ वेरी गुड मेंटर हू टीचेस यू द बिजनेस वेरी वेल। सेकंड इज एन अपॉर्चुनिटी। इन द ईयर 2004 ही सॉ एन अपॉर्चुनिटी अमंग द प्राइवेट प्लेयर्स एंड ही पिक्ड अप अ गुड प्राइवेट प्लेयर एंड देयर ही गॉट लॉट ऑफ ट्रेनिंग और सपोर्ट फ्रॉम द कंपनी इटसेल्फ एंड दिस कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ द सपोर्ट ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री ऑफ एन इंश्योरेंस कंपनी ऑफ हिज बॉस एज मेंटरशिप got him the feeling that now he can plan at something very, very big. That time he felt very confident and very happy that now is the time for him to really make it very big. And that is when Chetan started his journey from 2004 to the step where he is. This journey mein jaisa successful hue aur agar aap kisi bachcho ko bolna hai ki unko kya karna hai, aisa kya cheez aap batayenge jo जो बच्चे कुछ कर सकते हैं जो या आगे बढ़ सकते हैं करके,
जो भी आपने कुदरत ने जो भी आपको प्लेटफॉर्म दिया है उस पर आप आपका पूरे पूरा 100% आपका कंट्रीब्यूट करो और फोकस करो और कमिटेड रहो। जो भी आप काम करते हो उसमें 100% कमिटेड रहो, जो काम हाथ में लिया है उस पर पूरे पूरा ध्यान दे के वो करने का ट्राई करो, तो ऑटोमेटिकली स्टेप सेट होते जाएंगे और आप सक्सेस होते जाओगे।
व्हाट ही सेज इज कमिटमेंट, हार्ड वर्क एंड व्हाटएवर नेचुरल स्किल सेट what has been given to you by God, work on that, combine all this together, and when you put all this together and good mentorship, a good company support, then you are going to make it big and nobody will stop you. And this is what Chetan is saying: commitment, hard work, good mentorship, good company support, right opportunity, and pushing it very aggressively on the right track. It is like in this game of life, once you get the game right and you're on the racetrack and you push it aggressively, you're going to win this game. And that's what I want to you on the game of life, Street MBA with Chetan, in a success story from peon to the partner of the firm he joined.